was born. The nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad. Bad to the bone.
And we're back at the 2013 Motor City Comic Con. We have our guest, Robert Carradine. Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, sir. Robert is well known for being in the nerd movies, and one of my favorite movies, The Cowboys with John Wayne. I love that.
Thank you.
Yep. Did you guys all hate Bruce Dern back in the day? I hated him.
Yeah, well, we tolerated him.
And was the Duke good to y'all?
Yeah, he was. He was a real mentor.
Very cool. Very cool. Iconic. And then, of course, your father.
Yeah.
Great actor. Great
Thank
actor.
Grapes
of Wrath.
Yeah.
And all of that. Yep. So you're here at the con signing autographs. And you've got the series on TBS.
Right. King of the Nerds.
Yep. King of the Nerds. And you had your first season
this January through March, and we're gearing up for season two.
Very cool, very cool. You get a lot of good feedback?
We do, actually, people seem to really like it.
It's a lot of fun, a lot of fun. Do you have any other projects happening right now?
We're focusing on that one.
Yep, yep, very good. Now, who won? I didn't get to see who won the series this year.
Yeah, Celeste won.
That's right, very cool. And you had all types. You had just the offbeat. You had the brainiac.
Yeah, we had a good smorgasbord.
So you'll be here all weekend. You'll be here tomorrow, won't you?
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah, tomorrow's probably half a day because I have to catch an airplane. But thanks a lot.
You bet. You bet. Thank you very much.
All right. See you.